Okay, so now we get to do Naruto versus Gaara. Oh, that's a cool little picture right there. Yes, literally while the third was fighting Orochimaru, it cuts to this for a long time. The only other one who knows loneliness. Oh, we do have Sasuke as a support, though. That's interesting. Because, yeah, I guess, you know, the two of them do fight Gaara. More like Sasuke fights for a while, and then Sasuke is pretty much out of chakra, and Naruto picks it up. End it with ultimate jutsu. I think I could do just that. Sasuke, get him. Oh, man, that does no damage. Oh, you knocked me out of my Fuma shuriken, bitch. Where you going? Where you going, Gaara? Catching this L is what you're about to do. Ah, bitch. Oh. Not ready for these shadow clones, Gaara. You came in here unprepared, motherfucker. Where you going? Oh, you think I'm just going to let you go into some brutal sand mode? Ow, he got me with that. Oh, I explode in the guts. Gaara, thinking about it, how many people did Gaara murder at the beginning of Naruto? Like, you really see... Oh, that grab is so good. You see him take down so many people. Fuck you, Gaara. Sasuke, help! Oh, I got him first. Alright, so now it's time... Get got. Ow! Yo, look how good that grab is! Come on! Oh! Alright, there you go. Not getting away this time. Yeah, he does have a special picture for this one. How about that? Yeah, that's, you know, combined with the picture, that is pretty close to some of the stuff Naruto says as he's crawling. Love log. That makes sense. Alright, so now we are on to the next one, and looks like we're going to be Kakashi and Gai against Itachi and Kisame. A few days later, yeah, well, I guess it is a few days later, but it's in, like, the same episode as the third Okage's funeral is when you first get a glimpse of Itachi and Kisame. Oh no, no Gai, but we do have Asuma. That makes sense, actually. Really, this fight would make sense if we had both Gai and Asuma as assists. But I guess it would make the most sense if Kurenai was here, too. Like, it's a shame. I don't know exactly why, but Kurenai and Shizune were both taken out as assist-only characters. Okay, so don't let that health gauge fall low. And then Asuma's the Burning Ash, right? Yeah, okay. Okay, so Itachi's been known to give me a little trouble, but I think I'll be okay. Do I have the... No, fuck. I still have the trash jutsu, though. That sucks. Okay, sorry, Itachi, but I'm gonna have to beat that ass right now, okay? No, not even giving you any opportunity. Oh, what the hell? No way, boy. You are not hitting me. Oh, the crows. Get the fucking puppies, though, Itachi, all right? Bitch. Now, let me pop that. Motherfucker, fuck you. Oh, nice. Okay, I'm hitting him a couple times with this. The other thing about this jutsu is that shit, it does shit fucking damage. Fuck. There we go. I got him. We're getting close. Oh, the crows. Oh, that crows. It's just so good. You can just spam it and you can just get away with it. Oh, no. Itachi's awakening will be a Susanoo. We cannot let that happen. I'm coming for you, boy. Oh, his crows even make him invincible to ultimate jutsus. Look at that. Oh fuck, I'm in trouble now. Oh! Itachi, no! Shit. Get him, get him, get him, yeah! No, I think that's Kakashi's default right there. So he doesn't have a special one against Itachi. The legendary picture right there. Well, Sasuke is also a true successor to the Sharingan. But yeah, he must have been comparing himself to Itachi right there. That's what that line of dialogue meant. That makes sense. Akatsuki log, hey. Alright, so now we move on to the Uchiha brothers. Alright, so this is going to be young Sasuke, and we're going up against Itachi. This fight shouldn't be too bad. And with Ultimate Jutsu, we could do that no problem. And of course, he's going to have a special little picture for this one. There's no doubts there. Alright, now this version of Sasuke, I think my Jutsu is the Chidori, and my Ultimate is also the Chidori. Let's see. Nope, I've got the fireball. Okay. Oh, in that case, I could just spit. Oh, the crows even go through the fireball. That shit is so... Like, his tilt is just so goddamn good. Like, you could spam that with little consequences. Oh, look at his speed. But you could spam that with little consequences. Okay, don't be dumb now, Itachi. Oh, the crows... You know what? Yeah, get grabbed. I'll spam the grab till I hit it, fucker. Ah! Where are you going, Itachi? You're not getting away from me. I will get my revenge. Oh, never mind the crows. Oh, I'll get my revenge. If it's the last thing I do, maybe not. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ow! Ah! Okay, I'm gonna let it go. Okay, he blew all his chakra getting that combo. And I could just heal, so ha! Okay, so Itachi looking good right now. You know what? I'm just gonna hit him with... Nope, I guess I'm not. Guess we'll go with another fireball then. Okay, Itachi's very fast. There we go. I gotta catch him after he's done with his tilt. Stop! Ugh! I can't keep up with him, he's too fast! There we go. Now I got you. Alright, so we got the ultimate Jutsu finish chance. Got him. Yeah, that was cool. That was the exact shot right before he uses the Chidori against Itachi, too. No, you didn't win, unfortunately. A little too young for that, Sasuke. Taka log, interesting. Alright, Naruto is Rasengan. We'll probably be fighting Kabuto here. Yeah, that's a great picture right there. When Naruto jumps in front of Tsunade to protect her. And while this is going on, Jiraiya is fighting Orochimaru. Which I wish that was on here too. Enemy's attack shaves away chakra. Alright. End it with Ultimate Jutsu makes me think that Naruto might have a special... picture with Kabuto here. Very, very possible. Yeah, this definitely was one of the early great, great moments when Naruto first does the Rasengan on Kabuto's bitch ass. I remember I thought he was done. Like, oh shit, Naruto just killed him. But then Kabuto just heals. He's like, ah, whatever. Oh yes, I do actually have the Rasengan now. Oh, and that also... Oh. Okay, I remember this fight being very difficult in Generations because my little child attacks kept going right through Kabuto. This time he's not going to be so lucky, though. Good Just keep it going. Just keep... No, you're drunk. You're drunk if you think that's gonna hit. Bastard. Rasengan! Okay, so... Kabuto can enter into this awakening pretty quickly here. After this, he'll be able to do it. So, let me not... What's my tilt again? Okay, and then my clones just go... Yeah! That tilt is not bad, actually. No. Back up! I got Rasengans, and I'm gonna make use of them, Kabuto. Come towards me. Come walk into my tilt. Go ahead. You fucking idiot! You dumb bitch! Okay, here we go. Oh! Got him! Yeah! Yes! Boom! I will Mamoru her! I do like that model of Naruto with the two shurikens in his hands. Alright, so now we're moving on to Rogue. Oh, we're gonna be fighting Kimimaru. You know, this is a mistake. They shouldn't have had us be goddamn young Naruto again. Here's where they could have had us play as young Rock Lee or even Gaara against Kimimaru. But oh well. Not perfect, I suppose. Although, there is a scene later on when Naruto first arrives on the Great Ninja World battlefield, and you see, like, it does cuts away to all the different battlefields Naruto's arrived at, and, like, one of them is where he's performing his Rasen Shuriken against Granny Chiyo and Kimimaru here. Okay, yeah, just get the Rasengan. Rasengan's all day, every day is never a bad idea. That's a good way to live life, like Rasengan's all day, every day. Also, I'm noticing these Ninja World timeline battles, the enemies do kind of just, they just sit there and let it happen. Like, they don't really make a conservative attempt to, oh, no, let me not get by that. To dodge a lot of shit, they just let it happen. Okay, got that tilt off, I think. No, that's not my tilt. Bitch, oh! Get the tilt. Oh no, or I'm gonna teleport away. You know, when he does his jutsu, I probably could smack him with my ultimate jutsu. Oh, Kimimaro, such a knucklehead. Look at this, this is what I'm talking about. He's getting pounded with the Rasengan. Where are you going? Let's see. I knew it. Just wait for the opportunity when he's doing that. Nope, not a picture of Kimimaro. Okay. I won't let you go to Orochimaru, you fucking idiot. Although it's funny how, in the end, really, Sasuke going to Orochimaru turns out to be a very good thing. Alright, tears in the final valley. We know exactly what this battle is going to be. Young Naruto in Awakening versus Sasuke in Awakening. The Forbidden Powers. Okay, yep, finish opponent with ninjutsu because you can't finish him with an ultimate jutsu considering we are in awakened status. Actually, you know what? For this battle, I am going to go ahead and pop a protein lunch because I'm not too sure if there's any new things on Naruto or Sasuke's awakenings. There really could be, though, especially Sasuke. I could see Sasuke, like, he would have an L1 and R1 for some fireballs. No, he doesn't. Okay. Oh, fuck. Ah, Sasuke, damn you. I got you in the air now. Push. Bitch, bitch, bitch. Okay, what's my grab? Is this, which has really long startup. Okay. I've only got one sub left, so I'm gonna let Sasuke give me this ass beam right here. Ow. What's my tilt? Oh, okay, I do like that tilt. Stop it. Get this Vermilion Rasengan. Oh, the damage is real. Where are you going, Sasuke? Get the fucking tilt. Ah. Just keep going. Oh, the Shinori, no. Ah. Oh, that's pretty cool. I can do that too, Sasuke. Get the wind. The wind. Oh, his fireballs. His balls. Is that it? Yep. All right. That actually wasn't so bad. And there's Madara and Hashirama in the background. Alright, so now we are moving on to the first half of Shippuden, and looks like we're going to be controlling, older Naruto here. And yep, looks like it is indeed going to be Naruto and Sakura against Kakashi Sensei. Alright, I don't think we're going to be redoing that fucking sick, awesome boss battle from, Ninja Storm 2, but this will probably be pretty cool. And I'm sure Naruto will have a special ultimate jutsu finish picture against Kakashi. Oh, actually, I'm using the Nine Tails Rasengan, Naruto. Alright. Get Sakura-chan. Oh, whoa, 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 Kakashi. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. You're not about to just smack me with your ultimate like that. Oh, excuse me. Oh, here's the Nine Tails Rasengan for you. Bitch! Alright, let me just get Sakura out here so I can use a couple times. Oh! Dodging the giant Rasengan, I like it. I can respect it. Oh, the grab. It's not the good grab where he does, like, the Rasengans anymore. Fuck you, Kakashi! Alright, so now all we gotta do is hit him with it. Uh-oh. Sharingan! Don't be dumb. Okay, he wasn't dumb. Oh, the Shuriken are not gonna knock me out. Borrowing his power. Okay, so it doesn't look like that was a unique picture for Kakashi then. Oh, I bet you there might be one if it's the Rasen Shuriken Naruto that we use. Super thick substitution log. Naruto would love to give Sakura his super thick substitution log. Alright, so now we are doing Kazekage Gaara against Deidara. Now, unfortunately, Gaara doesn't have a awakening where he turns into Shukaku in this one. But I believe he does in the next Naruto Storm game, Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm Revolution. Set ended with Ultimate Jutsu, so we'll probably get a special picture. Yeah, Gaara versus Deidara, that would make a lot of sense that there'd be a picture. Oh boy, but Deidara often is very, very annoying with his spamming. Going to have to be very wary of that. Alright, end it with the ultimate jutsu. Oh boy, here we go. Yeah, let me just get the fuck in there. I've got my chakra items, so I can... Oh, this man has zero subs already. Let's go. Let the ass beating begin then, Deidara. Ooh, look at these sand combos. Oh, I like it. You think you're going away? No. You're getting more combos. Although he's got his subs back. I gotta not forget about my grab, which is incredible. Yeah, Deidara. But I do not want to let him go into his awakening, which is one of the most annoying awakenings in the game. Where are you going, Deidara? Oh, oh. Okay, cool. We can end it now. How did he miss? Ah, the bombs. Dodge this. He subbed it. Fuck. Oh, here we go. Oh. Ah. Ow, ow, ow. Get up. Oh, I can't even use my chakra items. The spamming is too real. Oh, fuck me. This is gonna be really hard to get this. Just let it take you. Yes! Hard to tell if that's a unique picture. Get crushed! Yeah, protecting the sand is really more or less the reason why Gaara loses this fight in the first place. Because he's more concerned with protecting the people of the village, really, than defeating Deidara. Alright, so now it looks like we're going to be doing Sakura and Granny Chiyo against Sasori. This fight shouldn't really be too bad, nothing too crazy here. I'll just have to make sure to put Sasori's puppets to sleep before really going in on them. That's really the secret with fighting the puppet users, is tossing some shuriken at them, and then the puppets will like fall down. And then at that point, you have an easy path in to just dash in and fuck them up. Notice how, like, all of the Akatsuki members all have their nails painted. It is interesting. Okay, Granny, help out. That Granny Chiyo assist is very, very solid. Oh, excuse me. Oh, he dodged. Nice. Ah! Granny, help! I'm trying to knock his puppet down, but I'm getting actually past it, so I have no need. There he goes. Oh, nope. Bitch. Oh, he's got no subs. Now is my time. He got a sub. What the? How did he get a sub back? Come on. He got the subs back so quickly. Oh, I've got zero subs. This is a mistake, but he's got zero as well. Okay. Let me quickly do that. Get that cherry blossom. Oh, I got a sub now, bitch. Fuck you. Okay, here we go. Don't dodge a Sasori. Oh, he did. Fuck. Granny, help! Damn, Sasori does a lot of damage. Oh, I was gonna say, did he just go awakening? That would be bad. I think that actually does seem like that might be unique. Because that's where she's talking to herself, like, don't, next time I'm gonna help out Naruto. And yeah, her and Chiyo, they do beat Sasori. Who, I mean, Deidara says Sasori's stronger than him, but from what I see, I don't really know if I buy that. Deidara is really fucking strong. Alright, now we're on to Naruto Howls. Who's this going to be against Orochimaru? Oh, no, we're fighting Deidara. Right. Naruto and Kakashi against Deidara. This shouldn't be too bad. Ultimate Jutsu hits one time, so... probably no special picture for taking out Deidara. Although it's because of this fight that Deidara gets upset, and after this he really wants to take Naruto out. Because I know Deidara gets in big-time trouble because Gaara takes off one of Deidara's arms, and then Deidara loses his other arm to Kakashi's Kamui, so then Deidara is fucking armless. Fang Pursuit? That bit doesn't make any sense. It should be Chidori Kakashi. Come on. Oh, these fucking bugs. God damn it. No, oh, what the fuck? Oh, I've got this trash support, man. Come on. Oh. Get in there. Oh, he went right above me. Here comes the bugs. The bugs, the birds. Oh. Kakashi, you gotta help. Oh no, he's dodging me like crazy. Catch this though, fucker. Alright, Ultimate Jutsus might be my best chance here. Oh, he's gonna fly right over it. Yep. Damn it. Damn it. Kakashi, I gotta make you... Oh, good use of Kakashi, though. Also, I could finish him probably relatively easily with the Team Ultimate Jutsu. That would be a solid idea. Go ahead, Kakashi. Nope. No. Oh. I'm using item. Oh. 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 The damn. The clay. There it is. Yep. Although, I don't think Deidara's gonna be dead from this. Thank you! You're not dodging this. Fuck you. He did. Yes! Ultimate Jutsu goes right through it. Nope, no picture for fighting Deidara. That's not really too surprising. Boom! I guess it is pretty cool that, you know, Naruto's going so crazy about catching up to Gaara here to save him, but he actually is able to save him, which is pretty cool. Alright, Crimson Rampage, we know what this is. Yeah, now we get to use Naruto in his four-tail mode to fuck Orochimaru up. I remember in the anime when this happened, I was going crazy like, oh shit, he's fighting Orochimaru. Because at this point, it still seems like, you know, Orochimaru is the biggest villain to be feared. You know, even though the Akatsuki had shown up and like, you know, Deidara beat Gaara, you know, we did still see 30-hit combo, okay. We still did see Sakura, you know, take down Sasori. That did happen, so it's like, eh, you know, we'll see if the Akatsuki can be that strong if Sakura's taking members down. But we already knew how strong Orochimaru was, considering he basically beat the third Hokage. Okay, so let me 30-hit combo with this form? Okay. I feel like it's a little strong to be getting a 30-hit combo. I'm also going to need Orochimaru to not have subs to do this. Damn Snake Bearer Jutsu. Okay, well, he's down to 2. Okay, stop with the damn... Yeah, get that. Okay, there it is. Now's my chance to get big time combos. Oh, I finished it too quickly. God damn it. This is gonna be tough. A 30 hit combo with this form is way too powerful. Okay, let me, We'll get this. I just gotta make him use his subs, and then I know the proper time to do the chakra cancel, although that was too late. Oh, There we go. Bye, Orochimaru. Motherfucker. That actually was a little tough. Getting that 30 hit combo, but we got it. We got it. Bye, Orochimaru. Goodbye, boy. Just like what happens in the show for you. Get fucked.